plasma.
I put my savings into booze again. What an idiot.
I can't be up there.
Well, well. Can't say I'm glad to see ya. You need something
the
bears, or what?
Please.
Happy?
Couple of workers.
Ain't seen you around here before.
Harvest that. You know that.
You ain't looking for that princess, is you? Had a few fellers through here recently asking about that. Chasing some reward for some European princess missing for 15 years now. Damn fools. Only princesses in Van Horn charged by the hour for less than a royal buck. Anyways, you clearly don't know what I'm talking about.
Anywho.
Face.
You still
don't want to sleep alone now, do you? All right, maybe later then. Luckily, I ain't interested in your conversation.
I'm feeling it now.
Well, all right.
All right, then.
Can't hear a damn thing in this wind.
Start the round.
It says I've been banned from the saloon for what I've done last night. I don't even remember going for refreshment yesterday.
It's that before.
Yep.
I ain't feeling so clever now.
How you doing, friend?
Out of the damn way!
Oh, come on in. Have a look around, see what you might need. Oh, look at you. Been on a bit of a spree, have you?
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Just thought you looked a bit peakier than when I last saw you. Don't mind me. I've bought many an item with dubious heritage. You have anything like that? I'm interested. Remember, I don't much care how you found your wares, only the quality of them. I've been here over 20 years now, so I have.
Where are we from?
I'm not gonna rob you, my friend.
Good. Now that's how you're supposed to act.
Wait there, friend. Guns a little.
Okay there. Open the register right now.
Sure
thing.
Keep your finger.
God damn it!
It's the end for you, mister.
It's all ending right here for you. Good Christ!
What the hell are you doing?
No.